to that. I hope we can make use of this. Cave. Great. Wonder what it's like inside. Whoa! Got a rare doodah right here. Shall we deal with this? If only you didn't charge off on your own. Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead. First cut, first
cut. Can't hold them off. Hey, that's not your everyday job. Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead.
Well, isn't that something?
Shall we deal with this?
This is awful.
It doesn't look recent. Been here a while. And the battle, it must have been massive.
It's not just infantry. I see Pharonis wreckage strewn all over.
There could be stuff here we can reuse. We should look.
Yeah, good idea. Let's split up and have a look around.
Stuff we can reuse, my wings. All this junk is rusted through. Huh? Oh, no, love. The connector's the wrong size. This one's Kavesi. You've been here for quite a while. What is this? Why is my name on here?
Thank you.
Uni! Did you find anything worthwhile?
Huh?
I said, did you find anything we might be able to salvage?
Nope. Nothing at all. Not here.
Seriously? You were here all frozen, so I figured you must have struck something gold. Come on. Help me shift this thing here, would you?
Yeah, all right. No way that was me. Just someone with the same name as me. A coincidence.
Hey! Over here!
It's a golden flame clock, but wrecked. I've never seen one.
A real golden flame clock.
Ain't that strange? We're talking gold rank, the shiny pinnacle of every colony's ambition. And this is how we find it.
It's a Kvesi, isn't it?
Yeah, has to be.
For all that, I'm not seeing any Agnian corpses or weapons. What does it mean?
Sparks. How could they have ended up this way?
Oh, come on! Not a spark again!
Focused! Welcome, Legend! What I was waiting for.
Barely worth the effort.
Yeah. Doesn't seem to be what did this colony in.
I see. It was revenge. Commander, you did it.
So this works on its own?
Yes. That's a standard castle-issue autonomous Sentry Levness. It doesn't need human operators.
Hey, this symbol. It's Lambda's, right?
Huh? Tyan, weren't you with...
We need to get away from here. Though it was unmanned, it's sure to have transmitted its combat data to the colony. They might even be able to work out we are the ones it was fighting.
Right. Well, don't reckon there's anything more of use here. Let's go, Noah.
Gotcha. Mia?
Uni?
To make some distance.
I'm with you. Shall we try climbing a bit higher up the mountain?
I'll draw them.
Smooth as always, Noah.
Okay.
You're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
A brand new vista. What a world.
Thank you.
for a tea break?
We could do with some food. I definitely feel stronger. Looks good to me.
Want to try it out?
Looks good to me.
Want
to
try it out? That's enough for today.
Time out. We'll head out in a bit.
Thank you. It smells good.
obviously. It's a serious anemone. A rare flower from the Urian Mountains, crushed and extracted.
Wow, look at you. Sounds like a hobby.
And a practical one at that.
Yeah.
Like I said, practical. Glad it worked.
Oh, you noticed.
I did. Mine do that too.
Huh?
I put down my weapon, look around at my companions and feel relief. Thinking, finally, another day down. Then I think of tomorrow and the tremors are back. Will I see the same faces when I wake? Will I even be around to see them? Huh.
Easier with the mark, I suppose. You know when it's coming. But when you're in a scrap...
Can you really speak for them, though? For someone nearing the end?
Huh?
Because I couldn't tell you. All we can possibly do is wonder what it's like. What can one feel? Contentment, perhaps? Or sheer horror?
I'd really hope it's not fear.
Me too. That's just it.
Shouldn't we just hoof it and blitz through as quick as we can?
Nah. I reckon we ought to avoid spots where those Mobius sickos could get the jump on us.
Unless I'm mistaken, this region is under the control of Lambda. That is the colony I originally belonged to.
You don't say.
Then, the Levinus yesterday?
Yeah. It was Colony Lambda's, definitely.
Isn't that bad for us?
All right, so you know this area?
I took part in seizing this area.
All right then, any suggestions? Come on.
Let's see, there should be some nearby tunnels we could use.
Sounds good to me. We might still get enemies. But underground, at least we won't have to worry about lunking Pharaonuses and that.
Tunnels! Thrill of explore! Riku already on treasure scent.
Seems like that's the way to go, then.
One moment. These tunnels have been disused for a long time. There's a very real risk of a cave-in. If it comes down to it, escape options may also be in short supply.
Nah. You're the one who came out with it. Unless you got any other plans? You better not want us to just camp out here forever.
No, obviously.
All right, let's back it up. Any route we can take will have some attendant risk or other. At this point, I'll settle for any choice that makes our lives easier. Enough with the doom-mongering. Just keep it positive. Things will work out somehow.
Mimi... What's up with you? Sounds like little Miss Senior's decided to pull rank, eh?
Roger that, Mom.
Oh, shut up already.
Right, let's go. We'll check out those tunnels.
Hey, wait for me. This is something decent,
this
right?
Is new.
Huh. I'll claim the ether here.
They're on us. Orders?
I'll draw them.
Smooth as always, Noah.
Great! Smoke and fly!
You, Tyon, you brew a mean herbal tea.
Next time, I'll make some for you too. For now, let's stick a pin in the top.
First
come, first serve. Senna, love to see it.
I'm coming with you.